Okay, time to get to work. That takes care of that. Looks good to me.
Mira deposit confirmed.
Thank you for your visit today. The showing on screen one will soon begin.
Michelle, hold on!
Ron! Are you all right? You're not hurt, are you?
I'm fine, see? Not a single scratch on me.
Thank goodness. I fulfilled my promise then. You remember it, right? You're always protecting everyone. So one day, I'll be the one who protects you.
Of course I remember. Save your strength, Michelle. Help will arrive at any moment. Hey, over here! I need a medic now!
Ron, your arms are so warm. When you hold me like this, my fear just melts away.
Thank you.
May Arusha grant you her protection, Van.
Thank you. Teach me more! I can't wait to play!
Now, who should I be next? See if you can spot me next time.
That's how it goes.
I trust you've made up your mind.
Yes. I imagine Van will be contacting me with our answer soon.
Excellent. Where you'll be going for your educational visitation is also decided, then?
Nothing gets past you, does it? Just how much does he... does Dad know? Not just in general, but about the Blacklight District, too.
Reports are regularly given to him on pertinent developments, and I have every reason to believe he reads them. As for the place you reference, I will refrain from commenting there.
Everything is being done with Dad's approval, isn't it? That place is meant to serve as somewhere the overly ripened juices from the fruit of our unprecedented prosperity can pool and gel. A place where the malice and desires of a certain subset of the population can be isolated and effectively controlled.
You truly are sharp. And for more than the influence of your new job. There is no resisting blood, I see. Perhaps you might even consider following the path of the McDowell family's young scion.
Excuse me. Good night.
Yes. My goodness. Do you realize how close you are to breaking curfew? I'm so sorry for being late.
Perhaps I pushed her a little far. It's a bad habit I have when it comes to Elaine, too. Even if I'd still like to believe I'm better than he is. We won't be able to count on the guild this time. I'll need another play.
He really is a crafty one. But I suppose this is just a message from Adios, telling me to see what's going on for myself. I'll also have to take charge of the younger students. This is going to be busier than a simple tea party.
Well, you're early. All ready to head out? We'll see you again in Basel, Agnes. Race you there.
Right! Travel safely, everyone.
The long-distance passenger train to Basel, Provence de Auge, will soon be departing. Passengers en route to Altair or Crossbell will be transferring at Mart.
She noticed me. No doubt about it. Former enforcer of the Society and the adopted daughter of the Liberian Royal Army's commander. Her presence in the Republic clearly isn't a coincidence. Neither the Division Chief nor Kincaid have any idea what the current administration is up to. Regardless, I will fulfill my duty and see that his ideals are not in vain.
but try to sniff around for signs of trouble while we're there, right?
Miss Perfect's thing shone when we were talking about the place. We already know there's trouble going in.
We will be on the lookout for anything we can glean regarding the many major ongoing projects in the city, as well as ready to sniff out any significant groups and organizations that may be at work.
Right. Together with Agnes, too. But really, I like hearing how you got to know him. He must have been so kind to you back then, huh?
How did you know?
Well, because you introduced me to him. You're always looking out for us, Ren. So I know you would never steer any of us in the direction of someone you didn't truly trust.
Well, okay, you got me there. He was very kind, yeah. The one who gave me the push to go from being Kitty to who I am today. He had just started out as a Spriggan, and he wasn't the most sensitive or competent. But he stayed with me, struggled with me, and showed me a path to the people I love most in this world.
Wow. I had no idea. I guess Van's always been Van. So after you met him, you were able to reunite with your loved ones?
That's right. And they're why I'm here now. They're the ones who encouraged me to study abroad. So it's thanks to them that I was able to meet all of you. And through some twist of fate, I accepted the position of student council president and am now heading up this little trip. You really never know where fate will take you.
Tell me about it.
Does he still obsess over sweets, by the way? I also remember him going on and on about cars.
Oh boy. If anything, he's an even bigger fiend about them than he was before. At least, according to someone who knows him much better than I do, he is.
Ah, the resident Daybreak. Seems like they have quite the sordid relationship. Just what exactly is going on between them? I know you've got to be curious.
Not at all! Though, I, might have a small idea. Crap! It'd be weird if we woke up now. Plus, I want to hear more of what Ren has to say. Kinda seems like Agnes needs a little boost from us, so we better do what we can to be there for her.
I still refuse to acknowledge that guy and his operation as legitimate. But since we're going to the same place, I'm happy to keep an eye on her as her friend.
Our next stop is Basel, Provence de Auge, the terminus of this express line. Please ensure you have all your belongings with you when disembarking the train.
Oh!
Finally.
We're getting close.
Nice.
That's the exit right there.